about this guy. Some of his armor just broke. There we go. Shout out to whoever that archer was that got this guy into the trap in the first place.
Oh, I killed that guy yesterday.
Nice. I'm living front row. Y'all can take the mezzanine. Backseat chilling, treating life like it's a magazine. 17 and making money. With no doubt, I had a crush on Gwen Stefani. You're no doubt, like I woke up inside a new Bugatti.
Oh, no.
Oh, rip.
He's hacking so hard.
Oh, rip, Ayachi.
User joined I'm asking, channel.
How did you die?
This guy's hacking, that's how.
Is he actually?
Yes.
I'm in 2v1 gank, I'm gonna kill channel. One.
I killed one!
Nice!
Noise.
Raidable, raidable.
They're raidable, go!
No, they're not, they're all points.
Raidable!
Raidable!
Don't say killing fast, or else everyone's gonna come.
Look at the red.
I'm asking.
Yo, fire aspect one sword.
Wait,
yo, they've got fire swords. I took two.
What?
Dude, the looties! They've got fire swords. What the heck? Ever be alert cause they checking for the kid Henderson. Yeah, I'm back just doing what I do. I'm bored with your game, I suggest you get a clue. Yes, like they never knew, but the spit is so precise. Bet that I'm all up in the head like lights. It's chess play, chess play. Crit him. What
I mean, motherfucker, cause I'm nice enough. Yeah, well I got what you needed. It might sound conceited, but I would not concede. I ain't fucking with rucks.
This guy's safe or what's going on?
I ain't messing with your scrubs. Yeah, that's word that I can read enough. So close, motherfucker, I can taste it. Yeah, I see the vision, you should get some laces. Feeling so good, you can say I'm on that mate shit. It came from the heart, so that's why I had to pace it.
Get it. Are you hitting him now?
Yes, let's go.
Let's go, boys.
Don't change it, check.
What's the value?
Oh, yeah, there's two more kids. There's two more kids.
Something like a mascot, and I'm focused. Treat me like an ascot, coming for your neck. Yeah, I'm coming for respect. I ain't fucking with your crew. You got jokers like a deck. What the fuck do you expect for me to just resign while you decline? Going circles like a Revon. I sat back, motherfucker, call that recline. Paid the cost to be the boss. No such thing as free time.
So, the team's not on. No one wanted to help me with this cap. They're all doing miscellaneous activities, just chilling at the base and whatever, doing maybe end fights or something. So, I decided to run 2,000 blocks away to try to capture this Koth. So yeah, you'll see how this goes, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Talk to you later. Yeah. So I was F-hooing the...
Yeah, they are gonna come knock.
Ah! I might as well walk off cap.
Yo, if I hold them off. Better go, I can hold them off.
Please try.
I'll pretend I'll get in gang. And you'll have to chase
me. What do you mean?
I'll do it for you.
Alright, thanks.
I love you.
Thank you.
Oh, Stefan, talk to you. User in your channel
timed out. Oh, wow, actually, you're killer. The bard is so bad, though. The same.
I'm getting 4 bards.
Alright.
Oh, 2 people are coming. 2 aren't chasing.
Rip.
Let's kill the Chop. He's behind. Chop is your friend, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, they're here.
They're already here.
Yeah. Dude, they're not going for the knock. They're not going for the knock. I can't hold, I'm kiting.
I'm a lot to kite. Alright, so you got the bait.
Money goes comes up, someone comes in, then money goes like, come this night. Oh, actually, where is he? Is he coming?
Alright, money go.
Dude, I'm getting wrecked.
Dude, you're lucky, you don't have a bard on you.
Dude, I've got an archer, that's just as annoying.
Oh shit, shop is annoying.
And I've got 500 blocks till I make it to my safe room.
Wait, you have a safe room?
Yeah, that's what I said for like 10 times. I've been bragging about it this whole time.
Or should I just kite?
You should just kite.
Okay.
Well, I mean like...
I lost him, let's just go.
Who wants to help me at spawn?
No one. I'm gonna go through nether.
Oh, I got in the water, I'm dead.
Hey, coming back, I lost
you. Wait, what's your course?
I'm pretty much.
I lost you.
No, just give a course.
No, I'm so far away, you cannot make it. Buddy, go give me your course, let me go any
different. Alright, I'm like 300 blocks away. It's 800. No, it's 700. Negative 1k.
Negative 1k?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going.
My pearls are completely awful today.
The shop has been
cracked. Oh, I'm juking.
Yeah, he does have speed hacks. What the fuck? What the hell? Speed. Yeah, let's just go out, Austin. I'm low, I only got 2 speed points.
I got one!
Did you?
Yeah!
Nice, dude.
Got him, let's go!
Oh, he fell in the ball trap, lol.
Dude, that's actually great.
Lol, shot fell in the ball trap.
If they've got a pickaxe, I'm done, but that was pretty sweet.
Don't worry,
PC comes down real quick. I took off my armor.
Martin, take the set, I don't want. We can put it in the trap. Yeah, take the guard.
I took off my armor. You don't know where I'm at.
Yeah, let's have fun.
Such a good kite.
Oh my god.
My pearls were so low, I was like, damn, I'm not gonna make it to the base if you keep fucking aggressiving. So I was like, I gotta take out my armor. Hopefully they don't have radar.
Wait, that was a different faction that came to me. That was smoked.
We got so much armor, we almost got a double of armor. I lost a lot of farm pearls.
And you guys were saying I don't That's get dangerous. Diamond kills. Psh. I've got 2 just from that one cap attempt.
But 4 damage, you didn't even kill him.
What are you talking about? Dude, I was swinging. No, like,
the
he fell. No.
The ground killed him.
No. You will see it in the video. You will see it in the video. He had feather falling IV. The drop is like 35 blocks. We're on like Y of like 40-ish. And then like, I was hitting him, and then he tried to jump or pearl or something, and he just
nope. Buying it.
Not buying it.
Well, you'll see it in the video, young man.
Oh, in the video.
Oh, thank you guys for watching. This has been Money123 making the best kites of 2K15, ending off the year strong. Well,
first of all,
and I will see you guys in a future video. Goodbye, types.
Did it?
There's the sign, boy. The proof is in the pudding. And it literally says gangster noose slayed by Money123. Oh, it's breaking the sign. Nope, I'm keeping the evidence. I'm keeping it.